When two hungry alpha predators face off, it's a whole different kind of eating competition. Eat or be eaten. Florida, the Everglades, home to more than 200,000 alligators. They've ruled these subtropical wetlands for centuries. Then came the Burmese python. Since being introduced to the Everglades, probably as an abandoned pet, native species are declining. To them, anything's a meal, even another apex predator. So who's gonna win today's Predator Eat Predator Challenge? The python gets the jump on the gator. Using its sharp, backward-slanted teeth, he grabs the gator by the jaws, coils around, and constricts. An 18-pound python squeezes at 12 pounds per square inch, about 6 times more pressure than an average human grip. He's hoping to suffocate his prey so he'll go down easier. But this alligator wasn't born to be fast food. His thick skin and strong muscular body act like a shield, allowing him to resist the crushing force of the coiled snake. The struggle goes on for hours, and the young croc refuses to be an easy meal. But the Burmese python is determined to dine. His new strategy? Skip the strangulation and swallow his prey alive. But it seems this python's eyes were bigger than his stomach. Hours later, the python's belly up in the swamp. The gator was too much for his gut to contain, causing his stomach to burst open. A ready-made 2-course meal for an even larger alligator who's out to prove he's the true top of the food chain.